Good morning, McCandless.
We are so excited you are here today.
I'm Ryan.
And I'm Stephanie.
And this is MTV.
Today is Tuesday, January 14th. Today is National Clean Your Desk Off Day.
Please stand for the flag salute led by Phoebe, Kat, and Kieran.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are today's announcements. There will be no school this Friday, the 17th, for teacher development, or Monday, January 20th, in observance of Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Enjoy the four-day weekend. Tonight is the night.
Don't forget, tonight is our January skate night at Skateland from 6 to 8 p.m.
I wonder which class will have the next students attended.
Here's the joke of the day. What is the worst thing about planning a party in space?
I don't know what.
You have to plan it. Have a funny joke you want to share on MTV? Write it down and bring it to the library. Don't forget your name and your teacher's name.
What's for lunch today? The menu is walking taco served with lettuce, salsa and cheese, refried beans, pineapple and mandarin oranges, seasoned corn and milk.
The breakfast for tomorrow is glazed donut or cocoa puffs with string cheese, served with watermelon craisins, fruit juice and milk.
We would like to wish a happy birthday to Miss Vanetta last Thursday,
Mrs. Otto on Sunday,
and Tommy Perkins in fourth grade yesterday. Thanks for watching MTV. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Stephanie, signing off until tomorrow.
Have a great day.